the cobwebs. He's in the mist. He's Let's go.
Do not strike the back of the head.
Ivan's got to go on the inside of this tremendous reach. And there you see it already, that long telescopic right hand of Kriklia.
Yeah, look at Kriklia moving on the back foot already as Aigun starts to march him down. This is exactly what we saw against Anderson Silva, but he's having a hard time adjusting to the range.
Go, oh, guys, stop, Rex, the back wing. Let's go.
Confounding Murat Aigun. Aigun's got short arms, but tremendous.
Go home, guys, stop. Step back. Let's go.
He's got those hooks, Michael. He just comes forward, close that distance, start throwing those hooks. Look at those short range shots. No big wind up either, even though they come from weird angles.
No wind up, but he's got good torque in the hips, Murat Aigun. And look at the muscles. What a powerful physique on the Savage Butcher.
And I was talking to Aigun this week, and he told me that he's so confident in his ability to find that shot that's going to put down Kriklia.
Kriklia's
doing a good job of moving right now. Nice and tight. Knee inside that clinch.
I am a little concerned that Kriklia at times so far, even though it's early in the fight, looks to be overextending a little on that right hand. That could leave him open for a counter from Murat.
There was one right there as he separated from the clinch. Aigun hit him with a short little left hook.
And really, I don't know if Kriklia wants to move into the clinch. Why is
it
in that
lane
that Murat wants? Why not stay on the outside, pepper the jab, fire the right cross, sling the legs?
We told me he wants to be more aggressive. He wants to close the distance and look for that knockout finish.
Go hold, guys. Work.
He doesn't need to close the distance to get that knockout.
He doesn't, because look, Aigun's just coming right for him.
Aigun flat-footed here. Can you keep from Kriklia?
Go hold, work! Stop! Step back!
Justin Brown breaks it.
Let's go!
Either man has ever been knocked out in their career. I'm feeling like somebody's going to fall with these big shots they're throwing.
Oh, they are loading them up early, no doubt about that. Light heavyweight.
Down!
Aigun's in a bad way here.
Four! Six!
He's on rubber legs.
Walk to me. You want to continue? Walk to me.
Oh, he's got the cobwebs. He's in the mist. He's in the fall.
That's a different style, too. He mixed the easy.
Easy peasy. Like a Sunday sparring session. Look at that. In-point precision. There's a finish. Blubbering right hand.
Still undisputed, one light heavyweight champion of the world, Roman Kriklia.